Hello, my name is Harold Stern, and I'm the mayor of Sunnyvale. You'll have to excuse my manners, but no members of the press are allowed in town right now. There is nothing sinister about the recent string of disappearances in our town, and the local authorities are working to resolve the matter. Now, if you don't mind, please leave our town. Should you persist, I'll have you arrested. Good day to you.
Howdy. I'm the sheriff of Sunnyvale. I overheard your conversation with Mayor Stern. If he seemed a bit disingenuous with you, it's because he was. The whole town is in an uproar about a ghost house that has been appearing and abducting folk. And this poor woman, we found her body here several days ago. I'm afraid no one knows who she is, though, as she surely isn't from Sunnyvale. Tell you what, meet me in town by the police station, and I'll tell you everything I know.
What have you got there? Is this a picture of the deceased woman we discovered? Resemblance? No, I don't see any resemblance to Alice Chesterton. The poor woman died 30 years ago. Let her rest. What's that? That sound! No, it's back!
Good seeing you again. Here's what I know. Many years ago, somebody kidnapped and murdered a girl in town. Her husband was eventually accused of the crime. The jurors were bowed, and he was executed for the crime. I know this sounds crazy, but I believe the house that is kidnapping people is the very same house they lived in. I just can't shake this feeling that the mayor's involved in it all. You need to get inside the police station. In my office, you'll find the archival documents for the case. I could no longer go in because the mayor fired me when I claimed that I too was kidnapped by the house. Good luck.